could say this is how much it's going to cost if everyone who is eligible applies.
Hit me with it.
We just don't have a number to share at this time.
Just give it to me straight.
The UN ambassador, the former UN ambassador spoke to this yesterday. We just have to see. It is a process that we just need to take a look before we can answer that question. We just don't want to get ahead of ourselves.